I want to show a cool feature on the MOQI i7s. Go to settings, themes, apply, and then that's what you get right there. Now we could also switch it to something more plain, like settings, themes. We could do like landscape. This one's pretty bright. So you download it and go back, and then you now you have that. It's pretty cool. So we're gonna go back to my Fortnite theme. There you have it, guys. Fortnite keyboard. Hope you liked the video.